Peter 5, verse 10. But the God of all grace, who hath called us unto his eternal glory by Jesus Christ, after that ye have suffered a while, make you perfect, establish, strengthen, settle you.
I never thought that I would ever make it. Make it through anxiety and my depression. I never thought that I would ever make it. Make it through insanity and my addiction. I never thought that I would ever make it. To overcome society and make it into heaven. I never thought that I would ever make it. All because that Jesus is the one that I believe in.
Anxiety, depression, sex was my addiction. I would never listen to the words that God was saying.
Anxiety, depression, sex was my addiction. I would never listen to the words that God was saying.
I was living in the world, but the happiness was fake. The club, the lick, the trees, escape from drugs, the sex, before it's too late. Cause God is coming back and this world is not gonna stay. I would fake a smile and act like everything is okay. But deep inside it felt like that I took the wrong way. The feeling of depression weighing heavy every day. I tried so many things to find a way to get away. From sleeping with these women, to smoking till I'm choking. Drinking till I'm drunken, until I feel like dying. I became so broken, until I couldn't take it. I got onto my knees, and then I started praying. I don't know what happened, my tears just started flowing. Praying from my heart, everything that I was feeling. I asked God if he could do something for my healing.
I asked God if he could do something for my healing.
To bless me with the change that I need in my life. To bless me with the woman I could love as my wife. To bless me with true happiness every day and night. Just give me what I need in the name of Jesus Christ. I repented from my sins, I ain't know what else to do. I gave my life to him, God, I give it all to you.
I repented from my sins, I ain't know what else to do. I gave my life to him, God, I give it all to you.
Slowly but surely, change happened shortly.
Slowly but surely, change happened shortly.
Before I knew it, I became so holy.
I thank God for saving me.
I never thought
this
story ever make it.
Make it through anxiety and my depression. I never thought that I would ever make it. Make it through insanity and my addiction. I never thought that I would ever make it. To overcome society and make it into heaven. I never thought that I would ever make it. All because that Jesus is the one that I believe in.
At a point, I was going through so much darkness, so much depression, sex, fornication. I thought that this was normal. Every human goes through this, right? To a point where it's so consistent, I couldn't take it no more. My last resort was to pray in Jesus' name, although that should have been my first resort, because he reached out, pulled me out of the darkness into his light.